Bonjour, Sean.
Bonjour, chérie.
Top of the morning, ladies. Over here. Sean.
I believe you owe me a drink.
But of course, my friend. So, did you see that explosion? Magnifique. Have you ever seen anything burn like it?
Just once, but that was a long time ago.
Well, we're just getting started, my friend. You have a talent for destruction, Sean. I believe we may have found your true calling.
Sean! Oh, please excuse me, Monsieur Godin. I did not know you were acquainted.
We've just met.
It is an honor to meet you, Monsieur.
Please, call me Luke.
Yes, I have read all your books.
I don't think you're here to discuss literature.
Have you heard about the explosion at the fuel depot?
Aye, nasty bit of business. Somebody must have got careless with a cigarette.
The Nazis are in a fury. They've been arresting suspected rebels. Sean, they took Vittore.
Where?
La Villette. The old slaughterhouse. The prisoners are going to be shot. We must do something.
There is no turning back now.
In for a penny, in for a fucking pound.
Exist.
With pleasure.
Du, Waffe fallen lassen!
Let's go then. Off we go.
How did you get mixed up in this business?
The Nazis do everything. Our liberty. Our pride. I never appreciated what we had. It was gone.
British warplanes.
Bombing Paris.
Bombing German military installations inside the city. My people have been supplying them with target coordinates. I am afraid we have a problem.
I suppose we've been drinking a wee bit lately. I've been meaning to cut back on the whiskey.
No, I mean your friend does not have much time. La Villette is on the list of British targets.
Christ almighty! We need to get Vittori out.
That's the spot. Pull over.
What's the plan?
First, you're going to need a change of clothes.
Come again?
Kill that sentry quietly and take his uniform. Bloodstains will ruin the disguise, so use your hands. Once you're dressed, slip inside the compound through that tunnel. You will need to move fast. The British bombers will be overhead any minute now.
Where will you be?
I will secure the transportation and meet you inside the compound. Now hurry! Go!
Not a great fit, but it'll have to do.
taking so long? Open this damn door! Sean, I knew you would come. They were ready to execute us.
How did you get yourself into this mess?
I will explain later. This fight is not over yet.
Sean, look, how bad is it? The bullet won't kill me, but those bombers will kill us all if we don't find cover right now.
How much time do we have?
There is no time. The attack has already begun.
All right. Everyone head for the basement. Now, move your arses! Downstairs, everybody! Where did you come from?
I followed you here.
I am grateful for that.
When I saw the damage caused by the bombing, it was terrible. I thought everyone had been killed.
What happened?
I stood up when I should have ducked.
Maybe you should stick to writing books. How bad is it?
The wound is filthy. He will need antibiotics.
I'll find a chemist.
Antibiotic supplies are tightly controlled by the German military.
Then I'll go knock up the crowds.
There's a better way. You see that man standing over there?
The one grinning like a cat with a cream-flavored arsehole?
He's called Santos. I've seen him at the Bell. He's a black marketeer. He can get what we need.
I'll go have a chat with him. You're the one called Santos.
Who's asking?
The one who'd stop these crowds from decorating that wall with your brains. Now you're gonna do me a favor.
Claro que sí. What can I do for you, my friend?
Antibiotics. The heavy stuff.
I see. I can get you what you want, but it won't come cheap. The black market is a barter system. You'll need something to trade for the medicine.
Like what?
Contraband, what else? I sold a rare bottle of champagne to a German officer this morning. Bring the bottle back to me. It's worth a small fortune. To the right people.
Yeah.
Sounds like that tosser's throwing a party. Better grab the bottle before he uncorks it.
All again!
Business.
I'll need to shake these crowds before I head back to Santos. Was easy. I'll need to shake these crowds before I head back to Santos.
Ich greife ihn von den Seite an!
Should do it. Where were we?
Lucky for us, that German major didn't have a chance to open it, eh?
You got the stuff?
I have what you requested right here. They say Santos is like the postal service. Always reliable.
Uh-huh. Cheers.
Momento, Irishman. You are out of a job, no? I might have work for a man with your talents.
Sorry, I'm on holiday.
Then I might have something else that would interest you. When you have finished here, come find me. My place is right across the street from the bell.
Good. The wound has become infected. I will stay till he's back on his feet.
You can't stay here. Come on, I'll take you back to the bell.
No, you will not.
Veronique, I'm just looking out for you, that's all.
The way you looked after Jules. That will not be necessary.
Watch where you're going.
much for a... Never mind. I don't got the time. What was it you wanted to talk to me about?
I can see that you are a busy man, Irishman. I can provide you with the tools you need to conduct your personal business.
Yeah? Like what?
Anything you need. Guns, ammunition, explosives. I supply these items to men like yourself, discreetly, and at a very reasonable price.
Right. I don't suppose you take a personal check.
I'm afraid not.
Then how do you expect me to pay for these wares of yours?
Why, contraband, of course. German military supplies are best. There are Nazi installations all over the city. You will need heavy firepower to destroy them. Explosives, perhaps. My dealers offer you credit for any equipment you can salvage. German officers are another source of contraband. Of course, you'll have to kill them first. You can trade the contraband to my dealers for weapons and ammunition, even vehicles. I have people stationed all over the city, 24 hours a day.
Let me guess, I'll need to pay a fee to join this little club of yours.
Well, yes, just a small donation to cover my expenses. Consider it an investment in your future. My friend Pierre here will provide you with a few things to get you started. Free of charge, of course.
Work.
He's going to set me up in my own apartment.
Thank you.
bien, Irishman. I think this is the beginning of a very profitable friendship. You are now free to trade with any black market dealer in this city.
What is it now, Santos? You need some caviar to go with that champagne?
I have caviar coming out of my ears. Nobody wants that shit anymore. What good are fish eggs when a man's ribs are showing like a half-starved dog? Booze, cigarettes, morphine, that's where the money is.
Thank the saints you're here to profit from the misery of others.
Yes, I agree. We can't all live like peasants, just because there is a war on, no? Take my good friend, General Lutz, for example. He wouldn't be caught dead driving around Paris in some peasant's car. Last week, I offered to sell him an Italian limousine. And do you know what he said?
I don't know. Bugger off?
That's right. He said he had already bought a limo from one of my competitors.
Oh, that's heartbreaking.
Truly. But not as sad as the look on General Lutz's face when he finds out that his prized car has been stolen!
Ah, stolen by a dastardly Irishman, I'll wager.
Exactly!
And won't the General be delighted when you sell him his own car back at twice the original price?
You have a devious mind, Irishman. It is almost as if you have done this before.
Uh-huh. So what's in it for me?
You are a man who likes cars, no? Well, you could say I'm in the used car business. You do this for me, and your money will be good at any of my special garages throughout the city.
Okay, then. That's a deal.
Hard work is good for the soul.
Mon ami, it's good to see you.
I just want to know why. There was gunfire before the bombing raid.
Must be around here somewhere. Little village you got here.
Watercolors and oils of all sizes.
There's the car. Oh, she's a rare beauty. Let's see if I can get her back to Santos without ruining those good looks.
Thank you.
not gonna pound out. I hear General Lutz is in the market for a new set of wheels.
You have done this before, haven't you, Irishman?
Me? Stealing cars? Oh, don't be ridiculous.
I see. Well, just in case you ever need a place to store a car, stop by one of my garages. My customer service professionals can provide you with all kinds of quality services.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Body repairs, custom upgrades, vehicle storage, you name it. We will be happy to serve all of your automotive needs. For the right price, of course.
Oh, that's grand. I'll see you around.
speed. Interest you in some personal protection?
A few different cars. Look around.
Today ain't Sunday, Granny.
Ihre Reisepapiere. Alles in Ordnung. Bitte weitergehen.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you. Offiziere werden verhaftet.
Bloody hell!
Payback's a bitch! We'll be right back.
officer! Don't!
Makes me laugh.
Monsieur, interest you in some personal protection?